thunder, lightning. Sí. Sí.
¿A qué hora?
Oh, God. Agua, agua. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Thank you. Oh, God. I suck at this. I need... We're having a Spanish lesson today. Tonight. Okay, someone really has to teach me Spanish because I do not know. We need to put the blow up in the garage. Let's go put the blow up in the garage. Say pronto. I don't know what pronto is. Say pronto. Put someone in the box I can speak to her. Tell her the time. That means soon. Hold on, soon. What? Say pronto. Oh, pronto. Oh, pronto. Pronto. Agua pronto.
Agua pronto.
Yes. Si. 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 That was good. Good job. Good job. That was awesome. Huh? Okay. Do the kids? No. This is what we all should learn. They're cute ladies. Oh, hold on. Hold on. No, no, no. Just deflate it. Pronto means hurry. Oh, my God. No! I don't know what the hell I'm talking about. Just deflate it! Okay, we need to put the blocks away. Really? You're eating the damn freaking blocks? Really? Really? None nuts? We don't do it. None nuts? None nuts? None. And the fan broke. Oh, Aaron'd be pissed off. Okay, boys and girls. Boys and girls. It's time to clean up. It's gonna aqua soon. Let's go. Time to clean up. We will practice later. Gracias.
De nada.
To do today. Okay, I'm done. No more. Let's go. Gabby, tell her La Lavala Ligrada Pronto. Okay. Tell her La Lavada Ligrada Pronto. Let's go. Okay, if you don't know what it means, don't say it. Explator. 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 In al garje min. No, I can't. I can't. Va la lover. This is hard. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. It's going to storm. I'm making the rules. Okay, son. You're not going to like what I'm going to do. Mine. Gracias. Thank you. Let's go, Liam. Off, please. Let's go. I gotta do this. Come on. Let's go. Come on. Liam, off, please. Let's go. Liam. Come on. I got to do this. Can you please listen? Go by your mama. Please. Go. Please. Go by your mama now. Please listen to me. Go by your mama, please. Come on. Come on. I know what vamanos. Vamanos, vamanos, vamanos. That means hurry. Grace. Grace. Thank you. Grace. Grace. De nada. Come on, stupid blow up. Get deflated. Damn, can I have help, please? Somebody help me. Is there a guy? I need a guy. Oh, my God. Come on, dude. Ugh. Oh, this is so, I'm gonna look like an idiot. Oh, my God, there's freaking cars everywhere. Probably looking at me like this dumb fucking bitch. I got it. No one look at me. Okay. I don't think this is going very well! Si! Can you help? Yeah! Flight. Thank you.
Yeah. Okay. You can see that it's very puffy. Oh. It's really hot. It's really hot. Oh my.
And then she asked me, you guys, she goes, because I've had dental work a couple of times in the past like month, and she goes, how come you don't talk like me? And I'm like, I kind of do. Maybe I just didn't at that moment because I waited until I was a numb.
Look how cold I got at heart. The numbing was really weird. Like the numbing feels really, 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 very, very weird. Like, why would they put, why would they put 5 shots in me? Like, I don't understand that shit, but okay, I have to spit again.
Yeah, but didn't you get the first couple of shots and then they said that, wait, you said you couldn't, I thought you said you weren't numb enough.
How was it?
Well, that's why they gave you more.
And then they gave me another shot, and then, oh, you're not going to feel this shot. And I'm like, yeah, I feel it. My whole entire face is numb. Like, it's just numb.
Yeah, there's a tooth on the other side that has to get extracted.
Okay, well, I have 5 shots. So your 5-year-old did better than me, okay? I had 5 shots. How many shots did your 5-year-old have, huh?
Danny.
No, dude, I swear to God, man, I'm going to fucking flip out. How many shots did your son have? I guarantee one shot, right? Really they wasn't did, bad. I had 5.
They did not pull her tooth today. She had to have a feeling.
No, they didn't pull her tooth. I'm going to smoke a cigarette. I don't care. I'm going to smoke. And guess what? I can do what the fuck I want to do. That's what.
You know what? Everybody handles it differently. This was your first time being numb, and I honestly think you did wonderful.
I did, huh? You know what? I really did. Can you tell? Can you tell that it's swelling? Yeah. I lay. Oh, it's numb. You sound pretty good for being numb. This was your first feeling ever. Yeah.
Yeah, that's why I was surprised. I thought she's been numb before, but she hasn't.
And then look, I'll show you. Okay.
Look how good now it looks.
Oh, yeah. That's really good. That's great. I got shit again. I got shit. Oh.
No, Maddie, they didn't fill the cracked one. It's a different tooth.
Wait, you showed the other side earlier. I thought it was this one that they did. And that one was really, really painful. I didn't like the shot. They put this like gel in my mouth, and then she said, "Close your eyes, Danny. Close your eyes." And then I see this big thing. Like, look, I'll show you. Look, this little stupid thing. That thing right there in the back. That was the shot. Oh, that was the worst thing ever. I wanted to cry. I did. I really did.
Danielle said, "Smile for us. Give us a big old smile."
I can't even feel that shit. It's not funny. Why are you laughing? You guys suck ass.
You know what? We can laugh all we want right now because we're just so darn proud of you for even going. You could have just not gone.
I didn't want to go. You made me go.
I did not make you go.
Oh, yes, you did. You grabbed my hair and pulled me.
Good one, Danny. Good one.
That was a good one, right?
Yeah, it's a good one.
It's a very good one. All right.
What did I tell you? The only thing that I said is, do you want it to get worse? And I think that you made your decision.
Yeah, that's called guilt tripping somebody. Have you heard of that? You are so good at doing that. I swear to God, you're so good at that.
Hey, whatever works. I mean, I got to get you there somehow, right?
You do the guilty trip, man. Oh,
yeah.
Damn. It's like,
I got to do what I got to do.
I can't feel it happening. I can't feel it. Now you have to go back for the extraction.
Yeah, she told me, Carrie Ann, that she wasn't going, and I was like, oh, yep, you are.
Oh. I'm hungry, Mom. I'm hungry. I'm really hungry. Oh, I gotta spit again. Hold on.
The way that you're spitting, you'll be spitting food out, so it's probably not a good idea to eat.
It really hurts, Mom, I'm not gonna lie. Like, I can't feel this out of my fucking face. Oh my God. Where's my vape? My vape. You know what I did my vape, Mom?
No, you had it in the car.
Dad, you know what those? No, I don't have anything to eat, and I'm hungry. Someone order me food, please.
Wait, your protein shakes are gone?
Yes, they're gone. I got no food here.
Okay,
not,
wait.
I'm not eating anything all day.
Soup. See if you can do some soup and then do something else later.
Oh my God. Okay. I don't want that. I need to go get fucking bowls. I don't have a bowl. There.
I don't think you guys, hey, it hurts. I think Danny's just numb, and that's what Liam's she's feeling. Toys. You don't feel...
Can you please... Can I have that, and can I go take that back?
Okay, Danny, if you need me, you know where I'm at, okay? I'm gonna drop.
No, stay here.
No, I'll be here. I'll be in the chat, but if you need me, you call me.
Okay, I will, Mom. Thank you.
And if you need to lay down before you go to work, do it.
I will. I think I'm going to.
Okay, bye, guys.
Bye. I can't. I just can't.
Yes. I know I did not leave him alone. She's out there, right there. Oh.
Yeah, he saw so
oh my
earlier.
God.
What state you in? I am in Illinois.
You know what? You know what? Go ahead and judge me. Go ahead and judge me. Because you know what? I know.
Yeah, it was just
I'm not doing anything wrong. I'm not doing anything wrong.
I don't have a straw.
But what you guys are doing is wrong.
I don't have a straw. I don't.
Shame on you.
Mom.
Yes.
Wow, there's a dinosaur?
It's
this. Yes? Gabby, don't acknowledge them. Whoa! Okay, listen to me. Listen to me. Tomorrow, we need to give this back to Liam. Do you understand me? Look at Mommy. Tomorrow, we give this back. Yes? I found a straw. Keep going. Are you done? I was waiting for that to happen. Like you. And I don't want to do that. Well, I'm going to be the better person. And I'm not going to judge you on how you act. And with that being said, I'm getting off. I'm getting off because I honestly am so... I feel disrespected. And honestly, for my mental health, I don't even want to be on here right now. But for you to know I didn't do anything wrong. You parent how you parent, and I will parent how I want to parent. You guys have.
Yeah, my mouth is numb. Shut the fuck up, people. Go fuck yourself. Like, seriously, all of you. Y'all are just negative motherfuckers. Y'all are a bunch of negative motherfuckers. I didn't say everyone, I said the negativity. You know what? You know what? I have an idea. I have an idea. Wow. There we go. Hey, Brittany. Thank you, Holly. Thank you for the hand heart, Holly. Oh, Enzo, you put his paw on my hand. You know, I don't feel good. Oh, he's gotta go to work, Enzo. I'm okay, Enzo. I'm okay. Thank you, Amanda. I have been in your situation, sending love. Thank you. It's okay. Okay, Enzo. It's okay, buddy. It's okay, Enzo. I'm right here, buddy. It's okay. It's okay, buddy. Good boy. Good boy. Oh, my fucking jaw. I'm not even hungry, I can't even eat. I can't eat. I just can't eat. Oh, I'm done. I said goodbye. I don't have to wait. But Enzo. Come here. Okay. I love you. I know you're ready for work. Howdy. Yeah, doing great. I'm so hungry, I haven't eaten all day. What time is it? Oh my god, it's 4:09. Oh.
Ow, I just stepped on something hard. Come on, Enzo.
Gabby.
How are you feeling? I feel like shit.
What did they do? Mom was telling me that you're getting two temples.
Huh?
Mom was wondering how you were doing, so I said I would give you a call. What happened?
I did a Philly, Gabby. I don't know what else you want me to say. They're going to do the extraction within the next 6 weeks.
Yeah,
and I'm going to put 5 shots in my fucking mouth. Yeah, I can still feel them drilling. So the girl said, okay, we'll do 1 shot, wait 5, 10 minutes, and then right back at it. Here's another 2 to 3 shots, and I felt it, and then they gave me more. She kept on taking the fucking needle in and out of me. Okay, you won't feel it. I did fucking feel it, bitch. Like, fuck, bro.
And then she's like,
hold on, I gotta spit. Hold on. What'd you say?
Did they put a gel on it before they put a shot?
Yeah, they put a gel on it, but then that didn't help. So then when they were drilling my mouth, I could still feel them tensions on it. So that's why she put more. Oh, I squeezed that just, oh, it was bad, Gabby. It was not a fun experience. I'll never want to go through that again, ever, Gabby. Ever again, ever.
I had that. I had 7 shots.
Yeah, you're on live, by the way. I forgot to tell you.
Yeah, I had 7 shots. Not this past one.
Yeah.
I was woken up. And what deadly did you go to, though?
I'm not telling you.
Well, mom wanted to know how you were.
That's great. Tell her I'm fine.
Well, you did it.
Tell her I'm fine, Gabby.
What?
Tell her I'm fine.
Okay, I will.
All right, bye. She has to go to fucking Gabby. She can't fucking call me. Fucking bitch. Always gotta go to Gabby, huh? That's what you always have to do, is go to fucking Gabby.
I'm making curly fries and chicken nuggets. Sorry, I had to like reset my live because a lot of people were being ignorant, thinking they're the better moms out there. Did you get Arby's? No, but I got curly fries. Actually, they are Arby fries. They're the Arby curly fries. So good. Brooklyn, I freaking love you. Go figure. I know, right? Pork chops and applesauce. I'm there. I love Arby's. What did you get from Arby's? I love the beef sandwiches and extra Arby's sauce. Oh my God, so good. I'm making chicken chenezel, mashed potatoes and broccoli and cheese. I don't know what that is, but it sounds damn good. Can I come over? You know what? I'm just gonna invite myself over. You don't even have to ask. I'll be at your front door. I'm just kidding. Aw, thanks, Christine. Beef and cheddar and curly fries. Mmm. Oh my God, you're making me want it. Arby's my favorite. Me too. Oh, I got Arby's curly fries today. Just need the spicy 3 pepper sauce now. Ooh, what's the spicy 3 pepper sauce? I absolutely love when you're live. You make my day so much better. You show your true self and love it. Aww. I love you for saying that. I'm making chicken parm with garlic noodles, garlic bread, and corn. Ooh, that sounds good. Okay. I'm just making curly fries and chicken nuggets. You guys beat me. Girl, you got it next time you go. Okay, I'll get it next time. Spaghetti and garlic bread. Oh my God, no peak beef tips, gravy over mashed taquitos, whatever that means. I love nuggets and fries, girl. Yeah, we have been subs from Bob Subs. What's that? I never had that. Yes, baby. You want more popsicle? Okay, it's in the freezer. Go ahead and grab it. Dinner's at Gabby's. Nuggets and fries, Subway and crumble cookie. Okay, crumble cookie is the shit. It's a famous Clairon pot sub shop. I think I'm making pork chops and baked potatoes and green beans and I want Kaihan. Oh, okay, Brooklyn, my mouth is watering. Cameron's having cotton candy for dinner today. Okay, we're gonna get a bath tonight, okay? Around 6:30, 7 o'clock, it's bath time. Here you go. Here. I had so many points saved. I paid $2 for 4 packs of cookies. Ooh, that's good. They do points there? Hello.
Danny, we love you. I love you guys too. Let's think happy thoughts. The numbing feels so weird. I'm just hungry. I'm tired. I'm hungry. I can feel that. I'm gonna throw up. I'm ready for work, so I'm just gonna. Do you think I don't know what to eat? I don't know what to eat. Okay. I'm gonna leave here within an hour. I gotta go within an hour. Excuse me. Liquid food. I gotta make my bed. Hold on.
I'm not gonna come home to a dirty ass bed.
I think the fries are ready.
No?
No.
Daddy?
Okay, watch your hands. Good boy. Let's see. I want to show you guys how hard I worked. Look at this room. Look at, I cleaned it. It is cleaned as you make a seal sound. Look it, it's clean in here. Ooh, it's clean, clean, clean. I organized all of it. Oh, I feel so much better. Tell me. Now that does not look good. You know it. Nummy, 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 nummy. Now it's time to dump. Whoopsies. I don't want that. That's hot. Okay. There you go. Now we gotta put our nuggets in here.
I'm not doing anything wrong.
Here we go. Cameron, your fries are done. Okay.
Alexa, play some music.
Here's a mix for you on Amazon Music.
Cheating. Now it's done. Done chicken. There we go. And then we're just gonna. Whatever. It just air fryer. 360. I like it crispy, so we'll do 10 minutes. That's mommy's headphones. Yeah, what are you doing with mommy's headphones? Mommy got root beer. Do you want root beer? It's caffeine free.
You can't find, but I got one thing. Been the kind of guy girls mamas don't lie. Running with the wrong crowd on the wrong nights. Cause I've been wrong about a million times. But I got one thing right. You kept us patient while I changed. Never even crossed your mind to walk away.
I know, right? Roast beef sandwiches.
When I was getting crazy, reckless and wild. Acting like my mama's little devilish child. It took a heart like yours to find its place.
All right. It tastes like a real
I've been at the wrong place at the wrong time. Chasing all the wrong things most of my life. And every kind of loss that you can't find. But I got kind of guy girls, mamas don't lie. Running with the wrong crowd on the wrong night. I've been wrong about a million times, but I.
Yummy, it looks delicious, doesn't it? Doesn't it look good? I got it at Walmart. Want to try the other sauce? Arby's sauce. It tastes... I can't describe it. It's like a signature sauce. It's good, though. What's wrong with fries? Yes, baby, I'm coming.
One more night, one more night, one more, round.
What happened, baby?
Who Am I? By Casting Crowns on Amazon Music.
But is the sauce spicy? No, it's really super good. I will be back on. We're gonna battle tonight. So be.
Who am I that the bright and morning star would choose to light the way for my ever wandering heart? Not because of who I am, but because of what you've done. Not because of what I've done, but because of who you are. I am a flower quickly fading, here today and gone tomorrow. A wave tossed in the ocean, vapor in the wind, still you. You catch me when I'm falling, and you told me who I am. I am yours. I am yours. Who am I that the eyes that see my sin would look on me with love and watch me rise again? Who am I that the voice that calmed the sea would call out through the rain and calm the storm in me? Not because of who I am, but because of what you've done. Not because of what I've done, but because of who you are. I am a flower quickly fading, here today and gone tomorrow. A wave tossed in the ocean, a vapor in the wind, still you hear me when I'm calling. Lord, you catch me when I'm falling. But because of what you've done, not because of what I've done, but because of who you are.
No, they didn't give me any gas. No. It's like my nummy, like my mouth is numb. I can't feel it. I did get the helmet. Enjoy the numb. When it wears off, it will be sore. I gotta go to work. Oh, my finger, no.
Minutes, you're on live. Run. I squeezed that just, oh, it was bad, Gabby. It was not a fun experience. What'd you say?
Did they put
a
gel on it before they put
that? Yeah, they put a gel on it, but then that didn't help. So then when they were drilling my mouth, I could still feel them tensions on it. So that's why she put more. Oh, I squeezed that just, oh, it was bad, Gabby. It was not a fun experience. I'll never want to go through that again, ever, Gabby. Ever again, ever.
I had that. I had 7 shots.
One.
Well, you did it.
Tell her I'm fine, Gabby.
What?
Tell her I'm fine.
Okay, I will.
All right, bye. She has to go to fucking Gabby. She can't fucking call me. Fucking bitch. Yeah, I locked the door. Mm-hmm.
Huh? I just want to go lay down. Hi, Joey. I don't want to talk about the dentist. I really don't. I just don't want to talk about it. It was fine. How do you do your diamond art? Like, do you keep the plastic on yours? No, I take mine off. I see it. Holy blue. I do not handle pain well at all. That's badass. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Now I gotta go to work. I'm so hungry. Tylenol. Yeah. Yeah, I'm feeling a little bit better. It's the numbing is so weird. It's just. Oh, it just feels weird. Alright, see you later. I know it's weird, but it will pass. I'm hoping. My lip is like, yeah, I can totally see the lip is huge. Like my lip, oh my god. Like look at the lip. You see how puffy it is? It's right here is numb. Right there is numb. Right there is numb. Hey. I can't feel this, no. I can feel this. Like I can feel this. I don't feel this. Nope. Nothing. Nothing. Not a single flink. Nothing. It's numb. Let's go get your nose pierced. We get it. Oh, okay. You will feel that later. Your teeth look nice and shiny. Do they? Oh. Yeah, there's no filling there. There's not? Hold on. Huh? And what the hell do they do then? It's a white filling. No, this is the one that's cracked. Ah, cracked. This one. They do white now instead of silver. My lip is, it's numb, like right here, like right there, like right here, is where it's numb. Like I can't feel it. I'm not getting my nose pierced, no we're not. So isn't the other one you heard the other day? No. That one is still back here. That's still back there. They're not gonna call me until, like 4 to 5 more weeks, so I have to, can I go to the bathroom? I'll be right back. I need to go to the bathroom.
Tooth? Huh? Is your tooth?
What?
Can I see your tooth?
The one I did.
They just did a filling?
Not on this side.
Oh, on that side. Did they extract the crack tooth?
Not yet. I'm waiting 4 or 5 more.
But they're gonna extract it. Somebody was like, they did a filling or what? I thought they were talking about the crack tooth. I was like, there is not any possibility that they did a damn filling.
No. Not yet. They will be though.
Okay. Really?
Yeah.
Okay, that makes more sense. Are you feeling okay?
I'm very numb. My lip is swollen.
Yeah, be careful not to bite your lip. It'll hurt like a bitch when you're not numb.
I can't feel any of this. I can feel this side, but this side feels puffy. It feels like a big balloon just blew up and my lip is all, it's weird. It's weird.
It's the lidocaine.
Yeah, it hurts. They put 5 shots in me.
Shit, why so many? Are you hard to get numb?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Apparently.
But alrighty, I was just curious.
All right,
bye.
Bye. I'm gonna take some Tylenol, y'all. I'm gonna take Tylenol right now. I'm gonna take some Advil right now for the pain. Advil. How many can you take? 2 caspels may use, do not exceed 6 in a 24-hour period. That's good to know. Let's see if I can swing and swallow it. Oh, I just missed my mouth. Oh, that's dumb. Guys, I gotta go to work. I hear. That thing right there. What did they do? They murdered me. That's what the hell they did. That's not good. That's really not good. Am I out of it? I don't even like, I don't... Where is it? Oh, there it is. Carry, he has one hand. Okay. Yep. Okay, easy, easy does it. Okay, no, 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 no. No, okay, all right, that's not gonna work. That's not gonna work. Hold on. That's not gonna work. Son of a bitch. I'm trying folding it. Almost fell. Hold on. Seriously? I'm not gonna bring the light. I can see perfectly fine with this one. I'm gonna flip the shit up. Hold on, guys, I gotta check something. This is getting ruined. No, 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 no. Stay there.
bitch. There's something about my fucking pen. I don't think I got it. All right.